In this video, we will show you how to create citations in bibliographies of your Mendeley library with the Mendeley Cite-O-Matic plugin. Mendeley Cite-O-Matic is a plugin for Word available for both PC and Mac, as well as LibreOffice, that will help you create citations and bibliographies within your document. I will be demonstrating with the Word plugin, but the LibreOffice plugin works the same way. In Word, click on the References tab, and you should see the Mendeley Cite-O-Matic toolbar. To insert a citation, simply place your cursor where you'd like the citation to appear in your document, and then click on Insert Citation in the Mendeley Cite-O-Matic toolbar. A window pops up, which enables you to search your Mendeley library by author, title, or year. Once you have located the reference you want to cite, you have the option to add an additional citation or simply click OK. You can also choose to go to your Mendeley library and grab the reference directly. Clicking on the Go to Mendeley button will bring up the Mendeley desktop platform. From there, simply locate and select the desired reference you wish to cite, and then click the Cite button in the upper menu. When you are finished with your document and all of your citations are in place, your page numbers are added, simply go to Insert Bibliography in the Mendeley Cite-O-Matic toolbar. Mendeley will create a Bibliography or Works Cited section at the end of the document with all of the references you used for your citations. If you have any questions about using Mendeley, be sure to check out the library's Mendeley guide at libguides.webster.edu/Mendeley.